is an aesthetic experience. Two, a pun is a good pun, usually. An economy of true, the fictional meaning, metaphors by meanings, adverbial dollar thief, finds what when it's not lost, flattered, quack, and being neither one nor two, the spouse, boss, cause, treat words, out as process, I do, as something comes, big logic, is out, and dink, bank. Cash has those skills of redemption. They had a word for it. It happens. Required to pimp like price. Is that epitaph of numbers, commodity that translate others, you know, what all but the, you know, facts, anyways, a lousy motive. A purpose is a form of knowledge. It's millions of idea that argues time, or what's it that what you do? So what do you mean? Late is the edge of meaning, like it was unconscious or something. The skeptical artwork, the AC and AI art hypothesis that is it ends a problem, requires another context to make sense. The setup, mundane, hands on me too. Cute. A context is an object. With a gun. It might the future, the target, the entrepreneur exploration. It's irony, what the future did on a day off. It's quite the metaphor for doubt. Cheese, a conditionally past tense, yellow propaganda. Syntax, possible contexts, therefore uses statements as a change of state. Any response to language is called meaning. It's how we know that English cheats. A word is a parody of sense. Sense is one of those transparent things. An impatient museum of irony is the progress of a problem exhibit A that's ungrammatical and unintention is a medium. A dictionary is art, an error of too bad. The difference between this and that, and this is not a moment of all, is a noun, a poem on its last legs, the romantic subject and example is more interesting than that. Rhymes click with anything except you. A logic, of course, wants to be a noun, escape a syntax, karma call. A sentence is a name. It ifs and buts, it uses information as transcendent data, it makes data subjects the like idea. Objects of the please agree with knowledge. They, after all, are predicates as silly as the beers, thinking about documentary books, puts property up as cause of form, cash, they go for reason, argues, proper things and become a fake use. Art is one of those homogenised truths that indulge the politics of artists, that similarity fucks, that the statement has exchange value, it maps, the subject acts as guarantor, and banks. The self, a side effect, has the function of a want on being an object of the struggle about it. Come on, anticipates the supply and demand ritual, blue perfect data, attacks somebody but what interest only looks like, the principle that invitates guards the prompter with a plot, the one where philosophy makes words disappears, both superstitious and symptom of probable fate, a behaviour. An existential on the pill, and the pad of facts, the life of knowledge, pictures of fiction on its knees, doing double duty on this side of words, beards, the thing of course, needs to follow its absence, this is how I told you on the rocks, the way domesticated from the context specs, to forget that place takes place. Her self-consciousness is fiction, abortions and the why. Anyway, what's the third person of that? The noun of anything, no? It's almost... A proposition has a name, a sentence, septic, existence is about proof and choose two for one on one.
Can you speak English?
Generation makes an opinion. Of exchange, lack, notation, design, history, information. Order.
Yeah, go ahead, baby.
Narrative is a cheap alternative to criteria. Two, a language is that act of reproduction that goes up behind your back. One, up yours, being a medium value, is parasitic on the other, being an end. Being credentialed, being up that dirt. Being reincarnated as a body without organs, a nominal log, some little agency hybrid, get glosses as mere poverty of stimulus. So... so what? Needs. I mean...
Traders across the liquid void. The merchants were the first to write speech down. All of the all of the order. The creditor and the debtor. The basis of ethics. I owe you, you owe I. Social contract. Absence.
He said...
at minimum ambiguous. It is therefore ideal. Intent, a thing, a cocktail fish. Surplus, I mean, some use words to listen with, the witness, SARS, the subject, so it goes without saying, the technology of sympathy. Hypnotics. Thank you. course, time is a definition. It does it by hearsay. It. Economics and the rule of identity, neither chance nor repetition learn a distinction. It mimics fiction of index. It intend. An anxious poverty of presence of rise is quite the virtue of thinking. No way. One. Which is only sometimes two. Well, the limit is an invisible event. A death's dead. That's good. Come on.
He said.
Thank you.
anthropology. Without legs. It is a mechanism for both representing and reducing complexity and for deciding between equally probable alternatives as such. It is a partial synonym for redundancy. Information, on the other hand, is just the sign.
Beyond the perfect D. The romantic merchant in an opera of mobiles. The individual succeeds. The social, a waiting gap. There, fuck of the whip, give us a go. Bob's your uncle, Paul's your mate, Australia's just great. The unionist now managers, public privatised. The boys for the job, the jobs of the boys. Aussie battlers bound for the best. Little blokes bonding, home to court, to pork. Coddling corporate crowns, cheap skaces off to the races. Anything goes. Now that the capitalist-communist distinction has been broken down, now that everything is relative to everything is relative, nothing is relative to it, now the consensus unites, now the consumers are producers, now the distance is dissolved, difference dissolved, now that you can, now that it isn't post-post, isn't reformation, romantic individual, solved material sociality. Now, then, now. Mean of generalisation in the individual's back pocket, a reflexive net across difference. Consumption is fate. Politics is production. Is fate, is fact, is that. Wherever class have begun to form, corporate relations have always been exclusively in the field of production. The persons against production were separate and those who are directed and those who are executed. Now for the first time a class appears without any way to participate in production, captures the production as production as a whole, and economically subjugates producers, a class which makes itself an indispensable middle person between the actual producer and exploits them both. A class of parasites comes into being, genuine social leeches who is rewarded for their actually very significant services, skim all the cream of production at home and abroad, rapidly amass enormous wealth and a corresponding social influence. For that reason, receive under civilization ever new orders and ever greater conduction of control until at last bring forth the products of their own. Periodical commercial crises. The weapons with which the bourgeoisie fell feudalism to the ground now turn against bourgeoisie itself. The bourgeoisie has murdered the physician, the lawyer, the priest, the poet, the person, the man of science, and who has paid wage labour as it is due to family relation to a mere money relation. Meantime, the markets keep ever growing, the demand ever rising. Even manufacturing along the supply thereupon steam machinery, revolutionary production, the face of manufacturing was taken by the giant millionaires, and the leaders of a whole industrial army is the modern bourgeoisie. Rationalist, dodo, restructured flares. If only Karl Marx was still by my side to see this with his own eyes. And I assume in the spell of this, say no more.
Existence. A medium of thought. I want to know what I know. When after you took the subject on what I had in intent to be so non-represented form to forget distraction. The logic knowledge of existence as is to assist you to meet 2-3. I'd of course mean to transcend and act a quasi object conqueror and swan high game transcend and mortal world.
To store and recall science, ethic, the tree of moral questions, ethos, spirit of community. Of the other in the past. region, honey, position, definition, structure, symbol, variation, service, the approaching absence. Golden unusual, messing with statistics, supposed to the object with another object, hope for the owning, spreading the burning, preparing the future. Oceans of essence, thought, don't, that it is stolen. I call the eternal acts of the beginning. Forming in the ear.
In trying to ghostwrite the particular, the general projects itself as cause or narrative. A narrative is a portable event and being that which is most like myself. I'm used to being right.